Been wanting to get my flirt on. You'll do fine.
Recruit, you're just in time. I'm about to install this core and speech processor I found to turn on my new claptrap robot friend. And by turn on, I mean power. And by new friend, I mean bestie for the restie. I don't have to be alone anymore.
Nice. Up in here.
Claptrap said something about a lost staff at Mount Schuler.
Seriously? I put that request up like 7 years ago, back when I had a respectable establishment, not this crap pile you see now. But I am glad you're here. See, I'm trying to help out all the poor bastards affected by this war, but yo, straight up, we are running short on med supplies. We need hexapryzine, skagoil, melodinax, and hemopax. Track some down for me, will ya? T-dubs, I'm not just a doctor
of medicine. My practice is in combat trauma, but my residency was in rhyme. Word. Oh, snap! I forgot to give you a mixtape. Do you want one?
Oh, I don't, listen to music. Yeah,
no, I get it. You're concentrating on your flow. I'll hit you with it later. Over though. Just threaten him and he'll give him up.
Huh. I got some supplies here, and I'm happy to sell them for a reasonably marked up price. I'm just trying to feed my family. You understand, right? Please, don't shoot. There's been enough bloodshed around here. Just give me the cash and we can make a deal.
Yeah, we've all got a sob story. As for me, I've got patience to heal and no patience to deal. Just threaten him and be done with it.
You don't know what it's like down here. People don't eat for days. It's a nightmare. Look, I'm happy to...
Fine, but you're lucky I'm in a good mood.
Wow, thank you so much. You have no idea how much this means to me and my family.
Man, get your punk ass out of here before my vault hunter changes their mind. A bunch of my medical supplies. Find them and blast their janky ride. Oh, snap! They're getting away! After them! Yes! That was gangster! Hey! Out! Now grab those supplies and get out of there.
Fight!
hemo pack, but we'll figure it out. Come on back, player. I know what you're thinking. What's this doctor doing trying to be a rapper? But listen, medicine comes and goes, but my rhymes, that's healing for the soul. Look, just let me spit something for you. See, I bust raps like I bust caps, and that's that. Don't mess with my knapsacks full of fat stacks, or else you get the clapbacks. Word? Word.
Short on hemoglobin. Hemoglobin disrobin' is the title track on my mixtape, by the way. Did you want one, or no? Still no? Okay, screw it. I'll donate some of my own. Grab this empty emo pack and give me an assist. Okay, now. Very carefully. Okay, easy does it. Easy now. Oh! Yep. Okay, that'll do.
Oh, shit.
Okay, thanks, I think. But at least maybe this will finally give me some street cred. Maybe I'll get one of those sweet Atlas robot arms. But hey, don't worry about me. I'll survive. And so will my patients, thanks to you. Mount Schuler is finally ready to staff up and heal the hurt. Oh, by the way, that Harden guy stopped by. He wanted you to have this. His way of saying thanks, I guess. Word. Last chance on that mixtape, by the way. Still no? Word? Word.
It's Vault's o'clock, baby. Meet me at Vault's Pad 7.
Hey, you got yourself a fragment! Making your own vault key? That's fun. You know what we've been making? An ever-hungry tide of ravenous followers sweeping over the galaxy, committing super murder in our name. Just a thought. If you want to keep up, you might spend more time recruiting and less time polishing your gun.
That's called strategy, bitch.
Oh, look! 1,000 more bandits pledged their lives to me while we were chatting! Good thing, too. I am starving.
Hey, you made it! My ship's right there. State-of-the-art Atlas cloaking, baby. This way! No, 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 no! Katagawa!
Rhys, buddy! Given that unconditional surrender any more thought? Or do you need another love slap from your old pal Laseroid to change your mind?
Screw you!
When you're ready, just swing by with the paperwork. Can't wait to absorb Atlas into the Malawan family. Oh, and you can bring Zero. I'll bet he's interested.
I'd die before I hand over Atlas to that corporate asshat. New plan. New plan. We steal a Malawan shuttle with security protocols. Here, take this. So, the Viper Drive is Atlas' state-of-the-art remote hacking. Now we'll use that baby to steal a Malawan shuttle. You in?
Hell yeah! Quick question. Is that mustache authorized?
Focus! Just find yourself a Malawan shuttle and pop in a Viper Drive. I will do the rest.
Time to try out the Viper Drive. So, pop it into that console. Just gotta get in somewhere you're not wanted? Viper Drive by Atlas. It's state of the art. Yes! We're in! Ha ha! Rhys comes through! High fives? Anybody? Okay. Hey, let me know when you're there.
Boots on the ground, Rhys.
Well, that actually worked. I mean, of course that worked. and no death spheres in sight.
Death spheres?
Never mind. According to Zero's intel, your vault key fragment is powering the laser. We just gotta find the control room. Head to the main gate. No death spheres.
You've got enemies, and I've got ammo. Sell to Marcus.
That is the Sonara, Katagawa's pleasure yacht. Rumor is he invited his siblings on board for a party, and then murdered them. That's how he became head of mergers and acquisitions of Malawan. Oh, by the way, be careful with this low gravity. Might take some getting used to.
Sweet.
Thank you.
Looks like there's security up ahead. You take care of them. I will make sure they can't call for backup.
Take her down! Burn in my face!
Way in. Pop a Viper drive into that console so I can hack security and locate the fragment. Reinforcements on the other side, so find some cover and ambush them. Here they come! Enter the base and pop a Viper drive into the security console. Then I will hack in and locate the laser control room.
Thank you.
right down to the laser. We'll be in and out so fast, Katagawa won't know what hit him. Now call the elevator. It'll take you right down to the laser. Unconditional surrender, nice and official, you and I are gonna partay on the Zanara. That's my pleasure yacht. Security, kill the Vault Hunter.
Thank you. sectors here. Tell me you weren't trying to take out my laser. It's my favorite laser, Rhys. Oh, hey! Yeah, the whole laser thing. Well, just making it hard for my employees to work down here. It's really starting to get morale a little bit. Who cares about it? I'm doing this for us, the people who matter, the executives. But you're ruining it, Rhys. You're ruining it by trying to defend yourself. Security! Tell the freaking Vault Hunter! Hold him off! I can fix this!
Right?
Sign those surrender papers, buddy. Otherwise...
Target located. Laser fire in 3, 2, 1.
Oh, that was my favorite bagel place! Katagawa, you monster! Booyah! And that's only half power. If you don't surrender soon, Rhys, I'm gonna slice you in half. Stupid Katagawa. I totally could have held him off. And then he allied with the stupid children of the vault. Those cultists have been working themselves to death. I can't compete with free labor.
Ha! Yo, CLV, bring me a Vault Hunter head. I'm gonna hollow it out and use it for a koozie while I'm partying on the Sonara.
I'm going in!
Laying down some heat!
Come and get me!
Dave's doing. Kill the Vault Hunter.
You gotta offer something my family actually wants, Katagawa. Kill the Vault Thief and you'll earn a place right next to me when we open the Great Vault.
I am freaking invincible! Do or die!
Thank you. Next.
Bring it up! Our planet! We are coming at it!
Ugh, damn it!
Receive those surrender papers. Let's see, what should I target next? How about your favorite theme park?
No, not Lazy Riverland. Anything but Lazy Riverland!
Laser firing in 3 bananas, 2 bananas, 1 banana.
No! Damn it! Don't worry, Rhys. We've got an anti-grav infinity Lazy River on the Zanara. Price of admission? Atlas. Ah! We've gotta find a way to disable that laser! Sounded better in my head. Disregard. But look, it's working!
Section 35 thrusters malfunctioning.
What the hell is happening? I was just about to give Atlas HQ a mohawk. Get those thrusters up and running now. Hell yeah. Now clear out those cultists and keep going. The back entrance to the facility is just up ahead.
Thank you.
do is find the release lever.
Not so fast, Vault Thief. Got some fam who'd love to eat ya.
Oh, crap. Heads up!
Yeah!
Malawan base! A little celebration's in order. Just press the celebration button. I think it's Q. Just up ahead. Pop in a Viper Drive. Atlas, it's state of the art.
Yo, Rhys, are those Death Spheres?
Oh, no. I mean, yeah. Watch out!
Sounds good too, right? Not, changed in any way?
You sound like you.
Oh, thanks. Think I'm getting the hang of this. So for the record, this is not a probe. Do not call me Rhys Probe or whatever. tough to say. Rhys-phere. I just bit my tongue. Call me Rhys Ball. Time to stop that laser and get your Vault Key fragment. For Atlas! Sound right. This way to the control room. Ah, crap. This is a pleasure sphere, not a death sphere. I've got lubricant, music, protocols, and an ambient light show. So, you're gonna have to clear out those troops, Vault Hunter.
Attention, loyal Malawan personnel. Anyone who brings me a dead Vault Hunter will receive a 2-hour pass to the Zanara. Currently in orbit and featuring a 25 cheese nacho fountain, round-the-clock skag oil massages, and privacy booths with our service bots. No questions asked.